Hello everyone, Killer Blaster 95 here. Today I'm gonna show you how I do my run cycles for my videos, and I hope this helps you with your machinimas or anything you want to do with your Gmod. So the first thing is you will need two tools. The first one is Henry's Animation Tools. Here is the name. I'll leave a description down below. And the other add-on is very important. It's Ragdoll Mover. Okay, this will make very easy to move your ragdolls. Okay, so let's begin. Okay, so once you have all of the running animation, you just have to create a new frame with obviously no animation. So instead of doing everything over and over and over again, you just copy it. So as you see, this leg is behind, and in the first the second frame leg is in front. So now all you have to do is take him by the pussy, grab him by the pussy, I mean from the pelvis, and move him. That's why it's so important, this tool, Ragdoll Mover. You take a snapshot, new frame, third frame, look it, and move it. And that's all. Snapshot, new frame, and you do the same over and over. And so now it's this. I want to apologize for my English. Don't speak English very good, so I hope you understand it. And let's see how it's running. Well, it's at least it's something, you know. Okay, let me fix his. Mm-hmm. there you have it. It's not like a running animation, but it's something, so you can use it as a reference. Well, I could fix his arms, but no, this is just a tutorial, so you can, when you do it, you can fix the heart, the arms, sorry, so you can do a better running cycle. So there you have it. I hope you enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you share it, so make my YouTube channel reborn again. So, well, Killer Blaster 95 saying goodbye. I'll see you soon.